Payoneer is a financial service company that provides online money transfer, digital payments services, and provides customers with working capital internationally and globally. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Lifestyle Tutorials, how to enable two-step verification in your Payoneer account. Payoneer account is an online payment method. Whether you are a business owner, professional freelancer, Payoneer offers you to get paid online by international clients and globally. So the first step that we'll go on to enable two-step verification in Payoneer account. This is a security system where you put your phone number. Once you put your phone number, you'll be able to your online bank statement will be very secure. So the very first thing we need to do is that we can see we'll come here to, we have added an extra layer of security to provide your account information. When you sign in, perform certain account related actions, we will send you code to your mobile number specifically below to verify it's you. Let us turn it on. We've already logged in. So the first thing we'll be doing is through our phone number, we'll be receiving a verification code to verify that I'm the owner of this phone number. So we as we are keep pending, let me review some facts that most people prefer Payoneer bank account over PayPal. Is that Payoneer bank account is available over 150 currencies. So we are waiting for the code. I'm waiting for the verification code. I have my phone number with me. So in any second I should be accessing it. My laptop says battery low, so let us charge it and still continue recording. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Lifestyle Tutorials. Make sure you subscribe, like, share and comment. Enter the verification code. The code is required. I expect it to get to my phone number within very few seconds. As we are waiting that, let us review why some facts that people opt to use Payoneer bank account over other payment method. Payoneer is a financial service that provides online money transfer, digital payment and services, and provide customers with working capital. Payoneer has a care team with 320 employees who support 4 million customers in 70 languages. So by the fact that Payoneer will be able to support so many languages shows they are reliable people to transact with. Didn't get the code. Kindly resend. Let us resend it. The code is resent. I'm expecting in a very few minutes. Another fact that we prefer Payoneer as an international payment method, it is available in 150 different currencies. The third reason why we prefer Payoneer as a payment method, it is available in over 200 countries. Then its customer service team, in case your Payoneer has a problem, they are available to handle you in 70 different languages. Because I'm not getting the code, let me tell them that we are calling you to get the code. Let them call me manually so that we'll be able to verify our two-step verification method. This is the most secure payment method. We can see this is the Payoneer bank account. So I'm expecting that they call me. I think something is not working. We should be receiving the code in a very few minutes. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Lifestyle Tutorials. Make sure you subscribe, like, share, and comment.
Yeah, let me confirm that. Yeah, my phone number ends with 27, so there is no doubt. There is no doubt. Let us head to the email and see why they are not able to access me. Why they are not the code is required. I should be getting a code in my phone number. Then I will be able to verify. I'm not getting the code. Not getting the code. Looks like there's a problem. Sending you the verification. Yeah. Try again. Okay. Let them try again. We have to be persistent because it's an online payment method. In order to continue to Payoneer account, please update the following information. Or we need to update the security, the security questions. So what we need to get is we need to choose a question that is very easy. Like select a question that is very easy. These are the questions that we've been offered. What town was your father born in? And what was the fa in which city did you get married? So the ones that I see, it's very easy that I cannot forget. What town was your father born in? I will just write it. What town was your father born in? Then I need to select another security question. What is the last name of your high school best friend? I need also to, what is the first, the something that I cannot forget. What is the name of your first teacher? Mama. She was Mama George. Mama George. We submit. I see in when we are registering for the account, the reason that we are not getting the verification code, it tells us that you have information to submit to verification center. This is our account. It has been enabled. Easily transfer funds. We just registered afresh. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Lifestyle Tutorials. Make sure you subscribe, like, share and comment. Okay, now we are very happy since I've received an email telling me that once I entered the two questions, that we are happy to let you know that you have been approved for application for a Payoneer account. Ready to get started. Sign into your account now. Start receiving payments from companies around. Your username is this. Over the next few weeks, we'll be in touch and help information will get with help information to get paid, finding new clients to and withdrawing money you have earned. Your customer ID is this, and once we come in, we come in here. We'll be able to see that surely in our homepage this is our account. We can be able to access it. In the notification center, we are able to get information that as requested, your profile details have been updated. So to ensure that we enable the two verification method, we need to come to not verification center. We need to come to security details. We need to come to security details. Okay, we can see when the password was changed. Then we come, we will be able to turn on the two-step verification method. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Lifestyle Tutorials. Make sure you subscribe, like, to enable the two-step verification method. You come to settings, then you come to security settings. This is the landing page that you'll get in security settings. You will find two-step verification. What is two-step verification?
Two-step verification is a way to use Payoneer more secure. When you perform certain account-related actions, we'll send you a code to your phone, mobile phone number to verify that you are, that it's you. This is the way that Payoneer enable that makes it very reliable, that nobody can access or hack into your account without your phone number. You have to verify. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Lifestyle Tutorials. Make sure you subscribe, like, share, and comment.